Hi everyone, and here I am with my first time at BrickWorld Grand Rapids. Expect for plenty of neat mocks and plenty of other displays, so please enjoy.
Yeah.
Most likely the most largest Lego castle you could ever expect. This one can be shown with a black light off over it. An ARC 170 fighter, but really beefy, bulked up of it.
Sorry.
Oh, sorry, guys.
That's cool.
That's super cool. Attention, BrickWorld.
Beamless 10 gunship, but without the eyes. Finally made the rainbow connection. The fifth element.
number 20.
In scale with flashlight minifigs. I guess that is about it with BrickWorld Grand Rapids of 2023. And so now in the comments below, tell me what are your most favorite blocks, what do you think was some of the neat favorite displays and everything else. Yeah, there's quite a lot of good ones right here, and I expect plenty more in 2024 and beyond. And that's about it with this video, and thanks for watching.